Hello. Welcome to our channel. Dragon fruit is a very healthy food. It is loaded with vitamins and minerals that have beneficial effects on your body. In this video, we are going to talk about what regular consumption of dragon fruit can do to your body. 1. Better digestion. Dragon fruit contains prebiotics and other types of dietary fiber, which feed good bacteria called probiotics in your gut. These probiotics help in food digestion, promotes regular bowel movement, and treat constipation. Regular consumption of dragon fruit reduces the risk of diarrhea and digestive tract infections. 2. Better immune system, lower risk of diseases caused by viruses and bacteria. Your gut is home to trillions of microorganisms, including hundreds of species of good and bad bacteria. Imbalances of those bacteria, according to studies, can lead to conditions like asthma and heart disease. Such imbalances can be prevented by regular intake of prebiotics, which support growth of probiotics or good bacteria, such as lactobacilli and bifidobacteria. These probiotics destroy the bad bacteria and keep the balance of good bacteria in your gut. Aside from the harmful effects of bad bacteria, free radicals or unstable atoms can damage cells in your body and cause illness and aging. These can be prevented also by regular consumption of dragon fruit, which is rich in vitamin C and other antioxidants, such as carotenoids. These antioxidants boost the body's immune system and prevent infections by neutralizing the free radicals and protecting your white blood cells, which fight infections. 3. Improve metabolism. Antioxidants, such as vitamin C, also help your body absorb other nutrients more efficiently. Prebiotics also help you eliminate toxins and clean your system more efficiently and effectively. These result in improved metabolism. 4. Feel full longer and maintain healthy weight. Dragon fruit is a low-calorie food. It is also fat-free and high in fiber and water. Adding dragon fruit to your diet can make you feel full longer and help you keep yourself within your ideal weight. 5. Slower aging, healthier and more glowing skin. As mentioned earlier, free radicals in your body can damage cells and cause illness and aging. Antioxidants in dragon fruit, however, can neutralize those free radicals and help reduce age spots, wrinkles, dry skin, and acne. Vitamin C in dragon fruit also produces collagen, which provides structure to your skin and strengthens your teeth and bones, among its many other important functions in your body. These vitamins and minerals play a role in the healing process of wounds, gradually repairing cell damage and resulting in a more youthful appearance. 6. Healthier teeth and bones. Collagen produced by vitamin C helps strengthen your teeth and bones. Dragon fruit also contains magnesium, potassium, and calcium, which are associated with bone formation, among other benefits. Several studies show that regular consumption of dragon fruit reduces the effects of osteoporosis and keeps bones healthy, strong, and dense. 7. Lower risk of cancer. Dragon fruit contain antioxidants such as beta-cyanin, vitamin C, betalains, carotenoids, beta-carotene and lycopene, and hydroxyacetamides. Studies show that these antioxidants can help in preventing cancer. 8. Healthier heart, lower risk of cardiovascular disease, CVD, and coronary heart disease, CHD. Fiber and antioxidants in dragon fruit can also keep your heart healthy and young. They help maintain blood circulation in your body and prevents plaque from clogging up in your arteries. Dragon fruit seeds contain omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids, which can lower your triglyceride levels, high concentration of which can trigger coronary artery disease and stroke. Dragon fruit also contain the antioxidant flavonoids, which are linked to better brain health and a reduced risk of heart disease. 9. Healthier balance of cholesterol. Studies have shown that dragon fruit has the ability to lower bad cholesterol and increase good cholesterol in your body. This can be attributed to the high levels of insoluble and soluble fibers in dragon fruits. While fibers improve the digestive system, they also reduce the accumulation of cholesterol in your body. 10. lower blood pressure. Among other nutrients, dragon fruit contain magnesium and potassium. Magnesium can lower blood pressure, as well as decrease depression, boost exercise performance, and reduce inflammations in your body. Potassium can also lower high blood pressure, in addition to enhancing muscle growth, reducing anxiety and stress, and protecting against stroke and other heart conditions. 11. Lower blood sugar, reduced insulin resistance. Dragon fruit is rich in carotenoids, polyphenols, tocopherols, thiols, and glucosinolates. These antioxidants help in lowering your blood sugar level. They promote growth of pancreatic cells that produce insulin, which is the hormone that helps break down sugar in your body. The fiber in dragon fruit also help people stay full longer, which results in losing weight and the normalization of blood sugar levels. 12. Reduce liver fat. Fat accumulates in the liver when your body produces too much fat that your body can't metabolize them efficiently enough. Factors affecting this include obesity, high blood sugar, insulin resistance, and high levels of fat, especially triglycerides, in your blood. Reduced liver fat is one of the beneficial consequences of losing weight. Normalization of blood sugar, reduction in insulin resistance, and reduction of fat in your blood. By including regular consumption of dragon fruits in your diet. 13. Reduced inflammation. Dragon fruit also contains phenolic acid, which help prevent inflammatory conditions including gout and other forms of arthritis. Magnesium in dragon fruit also helps in reducing inflammation in your body. 14. Boost in energy level. Dragon fruit also contains iron, which helps regulate your body temperature, improve circulation of oxygen in your body, and helps in breaking down food into energy that your body can use. Vitamin C in dragon fruit also makes it easier for your body to absorb and use iron. 15. Healthier brain. Flavonoids, one of the antioxidants present in dragon fruit, has also been linked to better brain health, in addition to a reduced risk of heart disease. Among other essential vitamins and minerals, dragon fruit also contains cobalamin, vitamin B12, which help promote healthy nerve cells and red blood cells. All of these keep cell membranes healthy, preventing the occurrence of cognitive disorders. 16. Improved respiration. Studies have shown that vitamin C reduces the incidence of respiratory symptoms. Vitamin C has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties that may benefit people with asthma. While there is little evidence that it can prevent or treat asthma, there is evidence that daily intake of vitamin C may reduce the risk of viral respiratory infections in people at high risk of asthma attacks. 17. Reduced risk of anemia for pregnant women. Dragon fruit contains iron, which is beneficial for red blood cells production. Regular consumption of dragon fruit can help meet women's demand for iron during pregnancy, thereby reducing chances of anemia. To summarize, here is the list of the 17 effects of regular consumption of dragon fruit that we have discussed in this video. 1. Better digestion. 2. Better immune system, lower risk of diseases caused by viruses and bacteria. 3. Improve metabolism. 4. Feel full longer and maintain healthy weight. 5. Slower aging, healthier and more glowing skin. 6. Healthier teeth and bones. 7. Lower risk of cancer. 8. Healthier heart, lower risk of cardiovascular disease, CVD, and coronary heart disease, CHD. 9. Healthier balance of cholesterol. 10. Lower blood pressure. 11. Lower blood sugar, reduced insulin resistance. 12. Reduced liver fat. 13. Reduced inflammation. 14. Boost in energy level. 15. Healthier brain. 16. Improved respiration. 17. Reduced risk of anemia for pregnant women. Please check out our other videos related to dragon fruit growing. We'll be posting more videos. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe now and hit the notification bell so you'd be updated whenever we post new videos. This concludes our presentation for today. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.